bun in the oven. There is a lot of work to do before your little blessing arrives. Let's get to it. Tuck the swaddle behind the ear. Pick up the head like this, gently. And just like that.
Oh, shit.
You'll be ready when the real one arrives. Your little miracle needs a healthy, organic diet. Your little one will pick up on negative influences, so make sure your space is baby friendly. And don't think it's over just yet, because you need to look in every nook and cranny for things like mold, pests, and other hazards.
Oh, shit.
If you think this was hard, wait till the baby arrives.